Thank you to all of us.
Sunrise 09 is happening and we've come through hell and high water, literally, to get to this point. Wet weather contingency plans are very high on our list. In fact, I think probably Sunrise this year is going to have the best wet water contingency of any festival. We've chosen a site, this beautiful organic farm, which fits in really well with our ethos. It's well above sea level. We ain't going to get flooded. Sunrise has taken its baby steps now. We're ready to kind of practice walking for a bit, and now I think we're ready to run.
Sunrise is obviously based around the ideals of loads of people and everybody's dreams and hopes, and to make the world a more beautiful, creative, more sustainable place. And the social side of it, as well as the environmental side, is what is really important to all of us, and is why we're doing it. And it's really important to everybody.
Sunrise is built upon the idea of the foundation of it is that it's a model harmonic community, you know, and that's what it's there for, really, is to demonstrate the ways in which we could live as a community and permanently as well as temporarily, you know.
Community is about inspiring consciousness and consciousness of all the things we're doing. We know what makes sense on the planet. What I know is that there's a kind of natural wisdom in the way that you can do things, which is closed cycle production, which is to use your waste, which is not to generate waste, which is to have respect for your environment and that kind of thing. And that's all the stuff that comes out of the community.
It never rains at sunrise. Brian, it never rains at sunrise.
That last storm came in at exactly the wrong moment, and there was a massive strike of lightning somewhere right near here. It was like a missile that hit the place, and that was the end of it. That's what did it.
Around 11.8 millimetres of rain fell over Yeovil in 3 hours.
Last night we managed to fit an entire festival into one night, and then we're heading off now.
Yes, people really made the best out of it, even if the weather went crazy. But everybody's still smiling, still happy, and yes, everybody knows that it would have been a wonderful festival.
Follow the path that takes you to the core of who you are. Forever journey deeper. Celestial stars, lift the veils of consciousness that hide you from your light. Together we shall journey to another space and time.
I'd like to say thank you for putting on such a beautiful festival and for inspiring me so much and filling us all up with radiant love and inspiration and joy, and yeah, thank you.
What Sunrise is trying to be is something that is a model, a philosophy, a harmonic for a better future and a better world.
The upshot of not running Sunrise 2008 at the end of May is that we were in a position where we potentially had to refund all of our ticket. Everyone who bought a ticket needed to be refunded. And the ticket sales are our budget for running the event. We'd spent our budget for running the event by effectively running the event. so that was a quandary. And the offer that the Big Chill made allows us to basically swap people from one event to the other, thus not having to give back their ticket money, which we don't have. If you told me last year that year three would go past and Sunrise would run at a loss again, I'd tell you, well, that's it. That's definitely it. It'll never happen again after that. But strangely, we're in a situation now where always where it has to happen again, and it's going to be, well, I don't want to say unstoppable, but it's a lot more robust than it ever has been, strangely.
So I felt for them. They're a small independent festival as well. And many years ago, we had an event in Norfolk which went disastrously wrong on all levels and was quite out of our control. And it's kind of nice, having grown up many years later, to be able to just help people out.
One love, just trust in it all.
Pioneering a new way of celebrating, where it doesn't have to cross the earth, where it's an educational, experiential, spirituality.
This type of clothing is pioneering the way for the future of fashion, as Britain alone produces over 800,000 tonnes of textile waste each year that goes to landfill sites and doesn't decompose, and this in itself is totally unsustainable.
In order to see change in the world, we have to be the change, and my aim is to create a business that puts people and the planet.
This is a movement that's been moving since I was a kid. I feel like crying. I was 14 when I went to my first free festival. I grew up in this movement, and this is a part of our spirit and a part of our future, and it's a movement that's now spanning the generations. As we now bring Sunrise 2008 to its moment of finale, we say, I think, thank you for an amazing event.
It's happening for everybody, and it's bigger than any one person has got a hold of. And this expansion of consciousness, this joy, this new possibility is so wonderful.